Good morning parents, good morning children. This is Lotus cursive alphabets. In last class we have completed till last stroke. Yes, no? So today we'll start with the letter A. Already we have done in classwork and homework book letter A. So this will give more practice for you children. See, this is classwork. In page number 11 you can see here. In page number 11, classwork is there. Again, in page number 12, homework is there. You can see here, upper. Homework. A for aeroplane. A for apple. So, first we'll complete this first one. They have gave the direction, children. Arrow. Go towards a curve, again come back, join that curve, again here it's like a tail, yes no children, small curve, it looks like a tail, okay. So first step, this is 4 line format, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 line format. In this first step, you have to join from, you have to start from this third line, 1, slanting line, okay. Again here in next step, slanting line, curve, join that curve like this. Here in third step, slanting line, curve, we are going to join that curve. Again here extra one tail, this make letter A, cursive A. Here I'll show you children, slanting, curve, again come back, join that curve. One tail. Here I'll show an example, children. So please complete this, all this dotted line. Trace that slanting line, curve. Again, come back, join that curve. Here one tail. This is letter A. Again, I'll show you, children. Children, again I'm going to write. See, for here, for your understand, I just lifted the hand and I have shown. Here I am not going to lift my hand, because even you have to write like that without lifting the hand. So slanting, curve, come back, join that curve, one tail. This is the letter cursive A. This is how you have to do practice, children. How much ever you practice, you can write easily cursive letter and neatly, okay. Complete this classwork page and homework page. This is the homework for today in cursive book. Okay, children. Parents, please help your child. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.